sang Empty Chairs and Empty Tables, bringing us a little bit of Bat Out of Hell. Welcome back to the stage, Drew Sinclair! I'm a glutton for nice people. And as soon as you came into the room audition, we just knew that you're blooming lovely. So thank you for that. Do you know what I want to ask you as well? You're in your final year at university. When did you go back to uni?
When I was 41.
This, my friends, just goes to show to you, if you've got a dream, blooming well go for it. Well chuffing Dutch. We're going to get some judges' comments.
Yeah, okay.
You all right? Let's do it. Right, I'm going to come to you first, start, Gary. I can imagine you loved that.
I did, yeah. That's taking some risks there to come in with musicals and then go to Meatloaf is such a switch. And it was incredible. You should be proud of yourself. You did really well tonight. Loved it, absolutely loved it. You've got the emotion for musicals and the energy for Meatloaf. So well done.
Thank you.
Proud, well done.
Thank you.
Amazing. Gary, thank you so much. Christian.
First and foremost, Drew, if you can inform me about the fountain of youth is that you drink. I think.
It's in Chesterfield somewhere.
Of course it is. From our hometown.
The first track in the chair, a lot of character in your voice. That delivery felt really emotional. A great song to show off like the operatic element of your voice there. And then, as guys pointed out, a big jump going across there to Meatloaf. And I think that you had that Meatloaf sound really locked down. It's great to hear a song like that perform with consideration for how the original sounded. And I think you absolutely nailed it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Love that. Again, Tom, I'm disappointed you've lost the beer, but anyway, I can imagine again being a performer. How was that?
Amazing, literally like these guys have said, absolutely born entertainer. You're very good at storytelling throughout both the songs, and both songs are completely different, which is amazing. But yeah, from Empty Chairs, the emotion in that to the Back Hell, your storytelling is so good. I want to listen the whole time. I'm watching you going from like, that cheeky chap into like a rock king. It was unreal. Well done, really well done.
Thank you.
Amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, our judges. Drew, I really, really, my friend, hope that you are so proud of yourself, because sometimes in this life, right, we forget about our dreams and we forget what we really, really want to do. And you haven't. You've got your two beautiful children and your wonderful missus down there. And tonight you smashed it.
Yeah, I've always been on stage since I was 15, so I don't know, I'm lost for words at the moment, but performing in front of everybody tonight, there's been some really great acts, and it's really been great to be here, thank you.
Isn't he gorgeous? Give him a massive round of applause!